Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Gifcap, where you can create animated GIFs or GIFs, however you want to say it, from a screen recording. Now, I like directions, but I also like videos. So something like this, where you can make a GIF or a GIF for students or for others to see, may be helpful. So what you can do is select Start Recording. And what we're going to do, we're going to go through this Google Doc. Let's just say we had directions for, a class, and we wanted to show them how that you need to name your Google Doc and then how to share it. So let's go ahead in and select share. So as soon as we do that, you can see right up in here, it says sharing this tab. So we're gonna just click in here and we're just gonna say name document. And then over here, we're just gonna click on share. And then we're gonna show how you can share it so anyone with the link can just view it. So you select right in here and then anyone with the link. And we're going to make sure that they can just view. So you can see right in here, we're going to keep this at view. We're going to copy link, and then we're going to say done. Now, I'm done now. So what I'm going to do is select stop sharing. And now we're going to go back to Gifcap and give it a little bit of time. And as you can see right in here, here it is. You can see how we're renaming it. It's going through, and then we'll go over and go ahead and show how to share. Now, what you can then do is you could delete it, obviously, if you'd like to. What I'm going to do here is I'm just going to pause it, and I'm just going to select render. When you select render, give it just that little bit of time for it to come up so you can then see it, and then you could download it if you would like to. Okay, so it did take a little bit of time, maybe about 25, 30 seconds there. I paused the screen recording. Now, you can go ahead and download, edit if you want, or discard it. So when you just select download, comes up as a recording. Open the recording, and you will now see it, which now you could upload and share with others. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.